Now, if you are doing option B, where you analyze somebody else's political cartoon, you're going to want to go out and find a political cartoon online, copy the link, and then go to your Canvas page, and just like before, paste in the link, resize it, doesn't need to be too big, and then answer the questions below the picture. And then submit the assignment right there.